Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will show you a 10-minute routine to do a gastrointestinal massage on yourself. It's common practice to get massages on muscles that are in other areas of your body, but not many people think about massaging the muscles that are in your abdominal area that affect your digestion. So in this video, I will show you how to do a gastrointestinal massages on yourself so that if you have any tension or stress that you're holding in this area, you can help relieve it with your own power, with your own body. All right, first we're gonna start with a sitting posture and then we're gonna move to lying down. So if you could prepare a mat to lie down later, that would be great. If you can't sit like this, you could sit on a chair for now, but just later when we do the lying down routine, make sure you have a mat so you can lie down, okay? So when you're in your half lotus posture or sitting on a chair with your feet flat on the floor, first close your eyes, take a few breaths, 3 deep breaths in through your nose and out through your mouth. Through your breathing, bring your mind into your body. Good, now open your eyes. Now we're gonna use your fingers to massage your abdomen. So curl your fingers in like this so that your fingers touching each other kind of resembles like a wand going in and massaging your abdomen, okay? With your fingers, you're gonna start at the top of your abdomen, at the middle of your diaphragm. So right here, this is your diaphragm like this, at the middle of your diaphragm, and then we're going to go clockwise and massage the different areas. The reason why we are going clockwise is because clockwise is the direction of digestion. So make sure you're going clockwise, okay? All right, now, bring your fingers to the middle of your diaphragm. Take a deep breath in. As you exhale, you're going to push as deeply as you can into that point. All right, breathe in. Exhale, push. You can round your spine a little bit to help you push in. It should feel painful. If it feels painful, you're doing great. Okay, release. Now, gentle pumping movements like this. Try to relax your shoulders because if your shoulders are tense, they're gonna hurt a lot by the end of this routine, okay? So relax your shoulders and pump gently, like you're pushing in like this. 30 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. If you want, you can close your eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Okay, stop. Next, you're gonna move over to the angle. If this were a clock, if your abdomen were a clock, move it to the side where it's kind of like 1:30 direction. So between 12 and 3, like 1:30. Move your fingers over here. And now same thing, breathe in deeply. When you exhale, push as far in as you can, and then we're gonna pump, all right? Now breathe in through your nose. Exhale through your mouth, push inside. As you push, you're gonna feel some areas feel more pain than others. Okay, release. Now here, pump. Relax your shoulders, relax your gut. Don't push back with your gut, okay? Absorb the pushing movement with your gut. 30 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Great job. Now move your fingers to the 3 o'clock direction. Fingers here, breathe in. Exhale, push in. Release, pumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Use your fingertips to push in. 7, 8, 9, 10. Close your eyes, feel that area. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Great job. I can feel this one is a little tender for me. What about you? Not all points feel the same. Okay, all right, now downwards, 45 degrees. So it's in between 3 o'clock and 6 o'clock, about 4:30 right here. Okay, breathe in. Exhale, push in. Return. Now pumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Feel that area. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Great job. Okay, now 6 o'clock, directly below here. Breathe in. Exhale. Return, pumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Now going on over, other side now. This is about 7:30. 6 o'clock, 9 o'clock, in between. Okay? Now keep in mind which points hurt the most for you, because that's a hint where you hold blockage. Breathe in. Exhale out through your mouth, push in. Return, pumping. 1, 2, 3. Relax your gut, relax your shoulders. 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Great job. Now 9 o'clock. Ready? Breathe in. Exhale out. Return, pumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Last 10, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Now this side, I feel a little tender too. So I can feel directly across on the left where my stomach is, directly across from the right is where your liver is. So I can feel this line is a little tender for me. All right, great. Now next, in between 9 o'clock and 12, 10:30. All right, ready? Exhale. Return, pumping. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 30. Great job, return. Great. Close your eyes. Keep your hands on your knees. Feel your body for a little bit. Can you feel still the rippling vibration of having pushed into your gut? Energy activating kind of in this midsection here. You might feel some tingling. You might feel a sense of relaxation. You might feel a magnetic sensation. You might feel heat. You might feel coldness. whatever you feel, try to notice any small changes in your abdominal area now compared to before. Okay, good. Open your eyes. Stay with this feeling. Now we're gonna go down onto the floor. Okay, so when you're on the floor, we're going to use our fist. So make a fist with your dominant hand and then wrap your other hand over it like this. So you make a big fist, all right? And then place this fist in your third chakra. So solar plexus area, the middle of your diaphragm where we first started. Place this here and lie down on your stomach. So place your fist here, lie down on your stomach, use your body weight to push down. You can feel some pain. And now from here, rock side to side. Make sure you put it in a good position so you're not hurting your rib cage. And rock side to side like this, you can feel massaging in that area, okay? We're gonna go 20 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, breathe out. 5, if you feel pain, please breathe. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 20. Okay, stay here. Relax your whole body weight onto this. If you feel like you're gonna throw up, it means there's a lot of blockage in your third chakra. This is where we store emotions in our body. Okay, breathe in. Exhale out through your mouth. Again, breathe in. Exhale out through your mouth. Ha. One last time, breathe in. Exhale out. Ha. Okay, great job. Now, relax your arms by your side, head to the floor. Relax your whole body. Feel your breath in your abdomen. Take a deep breath in and out. Totally relax your whole body. For just 10 seconds, relax your entire body. And breathe. One last breath, breathe in deeply. Exhale out. Okay, slowly bring your arms to your armpits, breathe in. Exhale, stretch your body up into a cobra posture. Feel the front side of your body stretching. And down. Great job. Return. Have a seat. How do you feel? Can you feel some movement in your abdomen? This is just the beginning to massage out any blockages or tension that you may have here. If you hold a lot of tension in your gut, this is a good routine to do again so that with each time you do the massage, your muscles here will get looser and looser. Just like any other part of your body, if you have tense shoulders, the more you move it, the more you massage it, the more you work through it, the more supple and loose your muscles here will get. Same thing with your abdomen. If you felt a lot of pain, please feel free to watch this video again, try it again to loosen up blockage there even deeper. You did a great job. To experience a full 1 hour brain education based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.